we have been able to go on living? How would we have maintained our lives if Gauranga had not come? He says, Radhara Mahima Prema Rasasima Jagate Janato Ke. Oh, before Mahaprabhu came, no one in this universe would ever have been able to comprehend the glories of Srimati Radhika's Prema. What is her Mahima? That Prema Rasa Sima, that the exhibition of her Prema within this world or within any world to all the ends of creation is the ultimate end limit of Prema. Prema Rasa Sima, that means the end limit of Prema. And then he says, Madhura Vrinda Vipina Madhuri Pravesha Chaturi Sar. Even if someone would be very, very learned and very intelligent, still without Mahaprabhu coming and describing and manifesting Sri Braja Vrindavan and all the pastimes manifesting his leelas, no one would have been able to understand the glories of Srimad Bhagavatam, in which the glories of the Braja Gopis of Vrindavan, their transcendental loving pastimes in the forest of Vrindavan, Madhura Vrinda, that forest of Vrindavan, the eternal abode of Sri Krishna, which is flowing with sweetness and nectar at every moment, and where Krishna exhibits all of his sweet pastimes, no one would have been able to enter in if Gauranga Mahaprabhu had not come to this world. Varajajuvati bhavera bhakati shakati hoi tokar. Who would have had the ability? Narahari Das is asking. Who would have had the power to understand what is the level of prema bhakti of the Braja Yuvatis, the Braja Gopis of Vrindavan, even though it was there in Srimad Bhagavatam from 5,000 years ago, but no one could understand until Mahaprabhu came into this world, and until Mahaprabhu empowered Srila Rupa Goswami and his personal associates, and until he personally came to Braja Vrindavan, no one could understand the glories of the Braja Gopis and of their prema. So therefore, with this estimation of Gauranga Mahaprabhu's greatness, and how no one within this world would have been able to comprehend and enter into these things, then he gives his advice, Gau puna puna Gaurangera guna sarala hoya man. Just glorify Gauranga again and again. Chant his holy names constantly. Remember all of his transcendental qualities and pastimes. And do this with a very simple heart, without any duplicity, without any hypocrisy and cheating tendency. Sarala hoya man. E bhavasagare, in this whole universe, in the whole material existence, who is there as merciful? Emona doyal. Who is there as doyal, as merciful as Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Nadeki je ekajan. No person has ever seen anyone as merciful as Gauranga. Then he says, Gauranga bolia, nagenu galia, kemone dharinu de. He's saying, oh, even though I chant Gauranga's name and qualities, now Narahari Thakur, in his humility of prema, he is feeling himself very unfortunate and fallen. This is the nature of Krishna prema. And he is saying, oh, sometimes my heart, it has not melted. In fact, my heart has not melted. And in fact, my heart is like a stone. It's so hard. Even though I chant the names of Gauranga, I hear about his qualities. Oh, my heart does not melt. So I'm thinking that it must be that the Lord who has created this body, oh, Narahariya Pashana Diya Kemone Goriache, that he has given a stone in place of a heart for me.
Oh, Brahma has created me. My heart.
The creator, yeah.
Like more than a stone. That even I'm chattering Krishna Gauranga name, but my heart will not melt. रूप शरीर न धारत रूप गोस्वामी महिमा ग्लोरिफिकेशन ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी
yang kali rupa sarira na dharata
yang kali rupa sarira na dharata
yang kali rupa sarira na dharata
yang
Oh. Ancient time, Prahlad Maharaj, and up to 500 years till, he had glorified all the saintly persons. And especially he has told about, glorified about Rupa Goswami. The Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the most beloved disciple of Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come in this world, then who would have opened the door of treasure of
Braj Prem. I think he is telling no one. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, but he given this daitya to Rupa Goswami, and he inspired him. That is why he opened the door of this treasure of Braj Prem. You know, only Hans, Swan, can differentiate
milk and water,
if you will mix. Other cannot. So Rupa Goswami has what done? What?
Aishwarya from Madhurya and all the different rasas and describe.
Oh. What is bad?
Yes.
That is what is not bhakti.
Yes.
Bhakti bhas, viruddha bhakti. Oh. And what is really bhakti? And up to prem, sneha, man, rag, anurag, he has done. Hmm? No one can have done this. So who can do like this, differentiate between bhakti and all this mixture of bhakti, karma, jnana, yoga, tapasya and all this? No one can have it. Ko sapatyagi. He has given up everything. His house, prestige, so much high class of position of mantritva, ministership, and everything. And he came to Vrindavan. And what he was doing, Sankhya Purvaka Namakan Nadhi Kala Vasani. And He Radhe, He Vrindavi Keta, Nandasuno Kuta, oh, out of ecstasy of prem, he was doing bhajan everywhere. One tree, one night, in whole Braj. Jabaki to Banapool. Yeah? What is that? In forest. Gali chameli jui kadamb so many. Pavasarin Bhujam. But only bee can take honey from that. No one. And he knows the, in what flower, what type of honey is there. And he takes and, he distributes through all. No one can do this. What is the meaning? Bhakti was there. Braj Bhakti was also there. Everything. But only a Madhukar, a very qualified rasik tattvajna, like Rupa Goswami, he can discover all these. Otherwise, no use of honey in flowers. O Janat Mathura Vrindavan. O Janat. Oh, you can tell that all can know it is very from ancient time. Oh, but what hidden treasure in that Vrindavan? So, ko janat Vrindavan, ko janat braj riti, niti. What is niti? Parakiya mood. This is the braj niti. So who knew? Ko janat radha madhavarati. What is the love of Krishna and Radhika is? What is there? Who knew? Ko janat soi priti. What was Preeti? Otherwise we can think that, Preeti, as we have love with our any beloved. Not more than. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami came and only with the Shastra Praman, And he established that Parakriya Bhava is not ordinary thing. As before, they hated this Parakriya Bhava. But he told, where there is Parakriya Bhava in Krishna and Radhika transcendental, then this is not wrong. But if in world anyone is doing, well, that is wrong. Tapare? Jākare charana, prasade, sakala jāna. Oh, only by his mercy. Sakali means all, we all know what is Vrindavan, what rush is there, what is the love and affection of Srimati Radhika, what is prem, sneh, man, pranay, rag, anurag, above, madan, modan, madan. Who knows you? Even Ramanuj, Madhva, Vishnu, Swami, Nimbadipta, I think even Brahma knows or not. What to tell others? But Rupa Goswami distributed this thing in the whole world. Oh, now Madhav, the explainer,
composer,
not composer,
author.
Who explained Madhav, his disciple. Bhaktamal is written by
Navadas,
and his disciple one of, and he explained. Oh, he is telling that only by the mercy of Rupa Goswami, all are knowing this. Otherwise, it was not available. So, this is the glory of Srila Rupa
Goswami.
Jai!
Yo.
Ho gaya. Okay.
Microphone, please.
Yeah.
Then a sadhak accepts ekadash mood. All ekadash moods are has been described in this Bhakti Vinod Thakur song, and also in Jaiva Dharma he has written
these 11 kinds of mood and 5 dosa. And after this, Vijay Kumar entered in sweet pastimes of Krishna. So, Srila Bhakti Manohar Thakur tells, when a time will come that I will totally forget that who am I, this body. Only I will remember, oh, my birth is in
Varsana.
I am daughter of one of the brothers of Vrishabhanuji. Very young age, by that name, where I live in Radhakunda, what are your
marriage ceremony in Jabwar?
And then I was married in
Jabwar.
And then, Radhakunda and East Abhilasha, I want to serve Radhika, conjugal. And also there are something, what kind of my vasan? And where is my bas? Bas means
residence.
And what service is there? Whether chamar, pigeon, or
tarpon,
pada arpan, all these things, when a day will come that I will embark in that and forget all worldly things. Now,
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalam
Mila.
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalam Mila.
Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugalam Mila.
Jai Madana Mohana Rupati Vanga Sunda.
Jai Madana Mohana Rupati
Vanga Sunda.
Jai
Pitambara Sikhi Puja Chuda Manoha.
Lalita
Madhava Bhame Vishavanu Kanya.
Lalita
Madhava Bhame Vishavanu Kanya. Lalita
Madhava
Bhame Vishavanu Kanya. Lalita Vasana Gauri
Jai Jai
Radhe 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 Govinda Jai Jai.
कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय ते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्याम्ने गौरविषये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय जगाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय तवैवास्मि न जीवामि कदापि सन्नयाम शरणं
First of all, my heartily millions and millions of dandvat pranati in the lotus feet of my spiritual master Paramaradhyatam Om Vishnu Pada Smad Bhakti Pragyan Kesu Vishnu and same in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishta Om Vishnu Pada Smad Bhakti Vedan Swami I think this festival is very, very successful. All are inspired. And then think that they will take in their heart all the teachings that we have discussed here. The teachings of Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Srila Rupa Goswami. So we are discussing here Prem Vivarta and Jagadananda Prabhu weeping writing this. No sequence. When what he remembers and he writes. That is why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami has written the name of Jagadananda and this Prem Vivarta. His teachings are very heart touching, and if anyone wants to dive in the ocean of Braja and Navadvip Leela Mahaprabhu's sweet pastimes, they must read this. What he has told, we should follow his instructions. He telling, oh my brothers, sadhu sanghe bhai, Krishna nahi, or sadhu sanghe bhai, Krishna naam nahi hai. Those who are not sadhu, those who are vishayi, those who are mayavadi, those who are istri-sangi, having bad qualities, vishayi, always sinking in vishayi, with them in their association. Oh, suddha naam cannot come. Naam bahirai bate,
Name comes, he chants, chanting name. But kabhu namabha sadai namapara e sab janami bhai krishna bhakti bar. Oh, always namaparad. And sometimes, rarely, oh, namabhas comes, but not suddhane. Jadi karbe krishna naam, sadhu sangha kara. If you want to do suddhanam, then you must associate of sadhu, more qualified than you. And bhukti, mukti, siddhi, bancha, sab parihara. You should give up. Bhukti, bhukti means worldly sense gratification. Mukti, oh, siddhi, and bancha, for desires, to enjoy worldly sense gratification and so many things, so many things. So we should try to do. And why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Why Raghunath Das Goswami? And why Rup Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Narada Goswami? They left everything. Maharaj Bharat too. Why? And we are more and more engaging ourselves in this. This is not method. So we should try to give up all these things, all kinds of bancha, even worldly desire, sense gratification. Everything totally, especially those who have crossed 50, they must be retired from this world. They should go in vanaprastha. And if anyone brahmachari, don't go to grihastha ashram. Be brahmachari forever. Pakka brahmachari. Like Sukadeva Goswami, Hanuman. Otherwise your life will be ruined. And those who have been grihastha, oh, in grihastha, they should follow the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Dasa parat taja. Try to remove 10 kinds of aparad. Nama aparad, dhamma aparad, seva aparad too. But nama aparad is very dangerous. And first is sapang ninda. You can avoid guru aparad, but it is very hard here to escape from Vaishnava Prabhu. You can quarrel with them, you can beat him, you can insult him. Even a man is chanting Hare Krishna, he is Vaishnava. Don't insult, don't criticize, don't do anything wrong. And Guru Avagya, what is the meaning?
Don't disobey.
But I see. Then how Krishna Premi will come? This high class of, if anyone disobey, you should understand in heart and try to give up this thing. Always disobey. His all orders will be surely for you, not for him. If you follow his instruction, all benefits you will have, he will not have. Out of mercy, he is holding. Anasakta visayam bhujya. You will have to take something. You have to do this. That jnana, knowledge is needed, karma is needed. By that, without that, you cannot survive. But what is anukul? And for living, keeping your life, maintaining your life, you should honor Sapta without attachment. I like very much tasteful what food preparation. Rabadi I want. Rasagulla I want. I want so many things. Oh, give up. What is offered to Krishna? Mahaprabhu? Oh, anyhow to maintain. Mahaprabhu does not you to take any test food. You should allow. You should divide all these Jagannath sweet prasadam to all devotees and give me only lafada. Lafada means? And only one. Rupa Sanatan. He would have tested so many things, but he never ate even a salt.
Salt.
He did. He never do. Only sukhna roti, chapati. And dry chippy. He would have tested so many very tasteful things, but never eat. Otherwise, you cannot conquer your
senses.
If you want to control, try to control by these, and always remember Krishna. Krishna bhakti anukul karaha svaika. What is favorable for Krishna bhakti, you should accept. And very strongly you should reject which is not. You can decide what is favorable, what is unfavorable for you, and accept. Gyan yog chesta chhada. Gyan yog means gyan, yog, karma, and so many things you should give up. And also karma sangha. You cannot give up karma. But how? You should not do anything for you, for your benefit. Whatever you do, to please Krishna. Don't take anything. Use anything for your benefit. Never and never. What Mahaprabhu told to Raghunath Das Goswami, bhalo na khaibe. Bhalo na paribe. We should follow. Markat bairagya taja. Don't do markat bairagya. Monkey. He has no
cloth.
Nothing to sleep. No palank, nothing. Or nothing he has, but always where he? Anywhere, anyone has taken any fruit or anything, at once he will jump and, especially to ladies in Vrindavan. Go Vrindavan, be careful.
Even if you have glasses from Bhajanath Prabhu, you can wear them here for some time. Monkey, jump and take glass from Bhajanath
Prabhu. And secondly, very lusty monkey. Very lusty monkey. In a year they produce so many children, so many. Krishna amaye pale rache jano sarvakal. You should know that Krishna is protecting us, loving us. Atma nivedane kuchau janta. At once offer everything minus to Krishna. Manas deha geha yogi shubhu. Arpinu tuha pade. Who can tell? Who has told this? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He can tell. So you should try to tell this also. Manas deha geha yogi shubhu. Arpinu tuha pade. मारवी राखवी जो इच्छा तुम्हार नित्य दास प्रति तुहा अधिकार। ऑलवेज रिमेम्बर यू शुड सी दी सॉन्ग एंड थिंक अबाउट डीपली एंड देन फॉलो। साधु हुआ बड़ा कष्ट जीवे जानिया और साधु हुआ इज नॉट ए प्ले दैट इज वाई चैतन्य महापुरु केम एज ए साधु एंड भक्त इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड व्हाट ही डिड यू नो फ्रॉम बॉयहुड अप टू जगन्नाथपुरी गोरापद आश्रय करो। ओ माय डियर फ्रेंड्स यू आर वेरी इंटेलिजेंट यू शुड एट वंस टेक द आश्रय ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु। यू शुड बी वन ऑफ द सर्वेंट ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड टेल आई हैव नथिंग आई एम योर्स एंड योर्स। गोरा भाई साधु गुरु हार के होना है देयर इज नो गुरु एंड नो साधु इन दिस वर्ल्ड लाइक चैतन्य महाप्रभु। देन ही इज टेलिंग वैरागी कर्तव्य व्हाट इज द ड्यूटी ऑफ वैरागी। वैरागी भाई ग्राम्य कथा ना सुन देखा ओ माय डियर वैरागी भाई नाउंस ऑर्डर डोंट हियर एनी ग्राम्य कथा। व्हाट इज ग्राम्य कथा एक्सेप्टिंग कृष्ण कथा महाप्रभु कथा ही भक्त कथा एवरीथिंग डोंट ग्राम्य बताना कहिबे जारे मिलबे आने एंड एनीवन हु विल मीट यू डोंट स्पीक एनी ग्राम्य कथा नेवर एंड नेवर। आई सी दैट समवन इन दिस माय क्लास even very interesting but someone sleeps they have no interest but if anyone will come and he will tell oh now Bush has been resigned and Quintal or Miss Quintal or anyone has what स्वप्ने न करो भाई स्वप्ने न करो भाई स्त्री संभाषण इवन टू ए स्टैचू ऑफ वुड डोंट एंड इफ यू डू देन व्हाट विल बी मेनी ऑफ सन्यासी दे हैव gone to hell never and in the same manner ladies should also they should not speak with males both each other grihe istri chadiyasa achiyasa ban you have left your father mother even your wife children and whole property and again you are doing the same don't do you are bairagi otherwise you will be what bantasi
one who eats its own bum
and takes like dogs चाह प्रणय राखते गौरांग रसने छोटो हरिदास कथा थाके जनो मने यू आर वैरागी। सो यू वांट टू हैव प्रणय भक्ति विच चैतन्य
Mahaprabhu, then, oh, he knows everything, sarvajna.
Omniscient.
He knows us. And he will, what he will do? He will knew and give up our whole life. Remember Choto Haridas. He had not done any very
big offense.
He went to Madhvi Devi, who was very old, and he was one of the
associates
of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And he went there and told, I want some rice for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Someone sent
him, and he went there and brought. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu knew. Oh, he was looking after a lady, very beautiful there, perhaps. And then Mahaprabhu said, oh, go away from me. I don't want to see your face. Nityananda Prabhu, Paramananda Puri, and all requested Raya Ramananda. Mahaprabhu then told, I want to go to Lala. I will not, you should take, we associate with Choto Haridas. And then, no, you should live here. And then he went to Prayag, and he left body in Prayag. But he was associate. He had not done any fault, but to give siksha to other Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did. And he came in Navadvip,
Jagannathpuri,
and in sweet songs he used to sing for Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu, anyone came and told from Prayag, oh, he had left body in Prayag. Oh, then what he told? Oh, this is the gati. Huh? A person like him should be like that, he told. So you should always remember this. Bhalu na khaibe, bhalu na paribe. Water of Nath Das used to do. His father sent a cook.